Tennessee Department of Transportation still working statewide to fill potholes created by January's winter weather. In the last 2 months, more than 8 million pounds of asphalt have been used to patch potholes. It's almost double this time last year. Pothole repairs expected to go into the spring and even summer, with some areas needing a complete repaving to finish pothole repairs.